please ignore the fact that I probably sound like death because I'm just getting over having the plague. Thanks. But not the zombie plague. Get it? Segway. Because it's about zombies. I'm not funny. So, as picked up from that awful joke, this is about zombies because Hazel, or Chewing Sand, is making a short film about zombies, and to celebrate it, she named this month Zomuary, which is fun. I like zombies. And personally, I've been really excited to see this because ever since she made the video with Woto, I've been rooting for it to become real, even though I couldn't donate because dollars to pounds confuses me. And so for Zomuary, she basically asked people to send her stuff about zombies. It could be anything. And I made something a while back, almost a year ago actually, which was a musical about zombies. Now, this musical didn't end up making it to stage because there was a lot of complications. It was a bad time because there was finals, and the guy writing the music had a problem with his piano, and we weren't getting finished in time, and there was people who just couldn't come to the show dates, and it was just a mess. Yeah, so long story short, it never got put on, which was really depressing because me and my friend Lisa both wrote an entire script and a bunch of songs. We actually even made costumes that were really cool because we even, like, we cut them up and we dirtied them up. We literally, like, rubbed them in dirt, and there might have been some dog poop in there, but you know what? It makes it more realistic. Basically, though, our musical was called Main Street the Musical, and it was supposed to be, like, metaphorical, you know, of how it shows Main Street as this cultural hub in our normal society, but how after the zombies come, it's all decrepit and lonely and stuff, and it's metaphorical. We're deep. And we started writing it, I think, last May, but we had been thinking of ideas for our musical since about last January, actually, so it's been a year since we started thinking of ideas for our musical. And we went through a lot of ideas to begin with, and one of the most notable would probably be Sperm the Musical, which actually existed for a little while. I'm not even joking, we did write quite a few songs for Sperm the Musical. Here's a little preview for that. We figured that Sperm the Musical might not be most appropriate for our families and our, like, siblings, so that didn't happen. And we went with our plan B, which was the zombie apocalypse, because me and Lisa happened to both really like zombies, because they're kinda cool. And originally, when we were coming up with a plot for it, we had a lot more serious ideas than what actually happened. But we quickly realized that we didn't have the means to even create zombies to come on stage, so we had to make it very silly. It was very silly. But since it didn't happen and we never put it on, no one ever saw it, our parents haven't even seen it, and we felt kind of bad that we never really got recognition for all the hard work that really went into it, because we spent a solid, like, 2 or 3 months writing this musical that never went anywhere. And so when I heard about Zomuary, I figured, well, this is great. This is a chance for us to get some recognition for writing this. So here I am explaining Main Street the Musical to the four of you that are watching this. I hope you enjoy it. And if you'd like to read it, there's a link in the description, I think, should be there. Also, I'm gonna make another video that has some little snippets from the songs that we did write. Until I make that, which won't be until my throat stops feeling like death, I will see you later. Happy Zomuary! Brrrr!